Oil prices went up ahead of anticipated meetings by global central banks, including the U.S. Federal Reserve. Brent futures went up by 66 cents to settle at $85.68 per barrel, while U.S. West Texas Intermediate went down to 52 cents to $81.54. Experts say geopolitical risks are still there, and it may be affecting global production levels, especially those coming from the U.S.